Hi there, and thanks so much for joining us here on the web. North Country officials say it is a miracle that everyone survived a crash into a river in Stark last night. Three people were driving along the upper Ammonoosuc River on Northside Road when their car hit a patch of snow and tumbled 15 feet down an embankment into the river. Well, a man is recovering in a Boston hospital this morning after he was hit by a vehicle while crossing the street in Nashua. Police say 55-year-old Kevin Johnson was pushing his bicycle across Route 101A when he was hit by a minivan Monday morning. Officers say the driver may have been blinded by solar glare. Manchester police are issuing a warning to senior citizens after three people fell victim to a phone scam. The victims say the person who called them pretended to be their relative and asked them to wire money. Police say it is very important to verify any call that comes in, and once the money is sent, it's highly unlikely that you will ever get it back. At the State House today, a hearing is being held on a bill that would limit access to guns for people who are mentally ill. The bill would add people judged by a court as being mentally ill to the list of people denied the right to buy guns during a background check. And that's your morning webcast. Thanks for joining us, and we will have more news on the air for you today at noon. Have a great morning.